International Space Station coming over about 5:30 in the morning here in Topeka. I think an 86 degree elevation pass, so almost straight overhead. And it's pretty bright out here, actually, here at 5:30 in the morning. This thing is incredibly bright. And almost straight overhead right now. And we're probably maximum elevation now as we pass almost straight over Topeka. Moving off into the north and east, and the background's getting sky background's getting a lot brighter, so a little hard to see, at least through the camera. It's still easily visible naked eye though. Thank you.